so nice to finally meet you face to face. I had a really nice conversation with you earlier, and depending on that, I've already made some choices for fabrics and styles that I'm going to be offering you today. I think that you have made a right decision to go ahead and order a custom suit with a shirt from us. And I will do my best to give you the best customer service, and I'm going to be here throughout the whole process to help you out. Alright? And I do see here that you have listened to my request. I really appreciate that, and more, you're wearing your favorite shirt. Alright, well, let me take a look at it. And if you don't mind, I'll come closer to you, okay? And the reason why I usually suggest my clients or customers to wear some of their favorite clothes for the measure time, for the consultation time, is just so that I will look at the style and the design that you like. I need to see your preferences in different stitching, the textures, how you prefer your clothes to sit and fit you, what type of buttons you prefer, what kind of color you like to wear. So all that adds up and gives me a better idea of what can do to please you better with your new suit. Okay, let me just take a look in the back right here. Okay, well, this is some beautiful fabric here, and I really like the stitching here as well. And I can tell that you like very figure-fitting clothes, correct? All right, I really like that. And just looking at your body type, I can already give you some heads up, and I can actually offer you already some types of a certain fit that would be best for your figure. But first of all, the reason why you would want to have a custom suit, custom shirt, is pretty simple, and it is that nowadays book is being judged by its cover. And even though it's quite unfortunate, it also allows you a certain amount of play, where if you know how to carry yourself, if you know how to impress people with your clothing, you can truly turn some heads and get respect from people just by the way you present yourself. So here we give you the best customer service possible, and we provide you with the best custom suits, custom clothing. Getting custom suits is a very interesting experience. It definitely can be a confidence boost for many people. So I hope that you will enjoy that, and I'll be here throughout this whole experience for you. This is just one type of shirts that we do. You will be able to choose the buttons that will go on your personal shirt, the distance between the buttons will be adjusted according to your body type and your measurements, the type of color that you will have also will be custom, the buttons on your cuff and how your cuff will be closed. It's all little details that will put together and create something amazing for you in outfit that you will enjoy throughout your whole life. The back will be nice and fitted to your body type in here. So it's going to be nice and snug, but not too tight. Jacket here as well. And this is just one of the types of jackets that we carry. We will create special pockets for you, which is a handkerchief pocket that will put the little tiny handkerchief in here. Then you will have a secret pocket here as well. You can store your wallet or your cell phone in. Then you'll get a choice of pockets for the jacket with a flap like this, so you can just close the pocket with a flap, or we can create for you the ones that are just seamless, more invisible lined here, or less noticeable. And again, all of the buttons can be adjusted for you. Yep. Right, so that's that. Okay. Now, let me show you three types of suits that I would like to offer you at this time. Find the magazine for you. I have picked it specifically for you today. Alright, and I will show you the styles that we carry. Okay. One of the styles is going to be this, and we can see it a little bit better on the other side here. This is a regular type of the suit, and it's one of the three types. This one is regular because the length of the jacket is the longest out of the three types. The buttons positioned is pretty high. The trousers sit higher on the waist, and shoulders, chest, and waist have a much more roomy feel to them, so they create it for more comfort and more loose fit, if it makes sense. Get another fit. This is the fit that I wanted to offer you, and it's called a tailored fit, obviously. It's going to be customized to your measurements, to your body type. Tailored fit is usually best for any body type, especially masculine and athletic fit and build that you have. And in this case, the jacket suits approximately at your thumb level, so if you would relax your arm, you would be able to So they will be specifically created for you, depending on your sizes. And the trousers would be just under the navel, so it's medium length, medium positioning on the waist here, okay? And we really strive in this company to make sure that you're satisfied, that you always look your best. And in this case, we're gonna make sure that you look like a well-tailored James Bond 007. Okay. Alright, and last look I want to show you. This one. And that is a slim look. And you can easily see how tight it is, how fitted it is, how much smaller and closer to the body this fit is. And it creates a more modern look. The trousers would sit very low on the waist here. The jacket is very short, shorter out of three of the types. It is the shortest. And you can see that on the level with the cuff here. And overall, it's just a very modern look. And I think that this type is best for petite figures, for slimmer body types, for someone who just wants to look more modern than contemporary and classic, and less of traditional. And again, this one is the tailored type that we will look at. So this gentleman wears this perfectly. It's a really good example at this point. Plus, he's an amazing actor, as you know. And again, you see the buttons positioned in the middle perfectly. The jacket length is just right. The shoulders. Just a little bit past the natural shoulder line. Chest is fitted, waist is fitted, and trousers are straight without any folds or lines right here. Okay? Alright. So that's that. Okay. Now to the fabrics. And I was brave enough to pick two of each for you, if you don't mind. Okay. So let's first look at the black fabrics for your suit. For the suit and the trousers themselves. So here you see we have a navy black / blue color. And then we have a just classic, elegant black color here. So, let me actually look at your skin complexion and see which one would fit you better. Again, I'm giving you two choices at this point because these are the best, I think, that fit you most. And the black classic is obviously a timeless piece. Very beautiful, very clean, sharp, sophisticated. It's going to make you look very classy. Maybe less dressy at this point. Where navy is a more specific color. It's going to be a little bit harder to pair with other colors, but still possible to do. And as far as whites, I picked two types again, and I have this one with the pattern. And this one is going to attract much more attention to you. simple, white, plain color, obviously. It's very elegant, very traditional, very sharp. If you have a favorite tie, you will make it pop on its background, definitely. So, this is a choice that I went with. Do you agree? Okay. And as far as for blacks, I would love you to go with just a simple black, since we're going for James Bond look. I think this one will be just perfect, right? Okay. Now the last. Without overpowering your costume, your suit. So, what do you think about this combination? Good. Okay. I think it's a good choice for you, I think. All three of them are perfect. Okay. And, as far as buttons, I have already picked them too. These are going to be the buttons for our caps. And these are our main buttons that will be placed on your trousers and on your jacket in the front. Okay? So that's going to be the combination. Sounds great. Measure the length of your trousers, and I'll start at your waist down to your ankles. Okay, just stay still. perfect. We're going to do another shoulder same way. Me go in the back, okay? Right, and here I'll be measuring the length of your back, and I'll start at the shoulder right here. Just measure it to the other side right here. This is 18. Okay. Now I need to measure the height of your neck. Like, that is all for the measurements. I actually have one pattern cut out for you, so if you don't mind, I would like to place it on your back just to see if I have it right, okay? Just to make sure that I have the right size for you. It might crinkle into your ears a little bit, okay? Shoulder blades here, on your lower back. I'll be very gentle with it. Seven times cut one time. Alright, and okay, and it seems like we're all done. Now today, if you would like to join me, I could give you a little tiny sneak peek of how we work behind the scene with fabrics. Would you like that? Okay. Alright, let's go and I'll just show you some of the tricks that we do. Okay, follow me. Alright, so welcome to my little studio. This is my work table. This is where I do most of my crafting. And as always, as any type of tailor, we would always start with just flat surface of a lot of fabric. And As you can see, I wanted to use most of it for your suit. And this time, I only need a tiny little piece. And I actually have it already cut out from this big roll. So, just for presentation purposes, if you don't mind, I'll place this white sheet over top. And I do that just for the black fabric that I won't put out right now to stand out. And I have a little tiny piece already cut out. So I don't need to use that big sheet of paper. So I'll just use this, okay? And I'll just straighten it out, stretch it a little bit, making sure that it's a little bit more heavy everywhere. And then I will place this pattern cutout that I have already. And in this case, this is your color for the suit, for your jacket. Like this. And I'll just gently glide it along. Straighten it out, and on the other side, the same way. Okay. And we will also need a chalk and some pins. What I usually do is I'll take a pin. This one is a little crooked, but that's okay. And I'll just pin the fabric down to this paper. It's kind of like wax paper. In, trying not to prick myself out. And I would go like so along the way, along the lines here. Carefully. Again, we're just pinning down this pattern to this fabric. Okay. I have one more corner here. The last one. So now you can already see that this is the shape that we're going to be going with. Now I just need to trace chalk right around the edges here, leaving just a little bit of space. And the space that I'm leaving really is just for my stitches. And this is just how me and my family have always done it I'm sure everybody has a different way of doing these. And you just gently, carefully trace it right around on the edges of this. Sorry if you can't see it too clearly. Just like that. Now if you want to, you can go right around them and be in very close contact to the edges. Of course you can do that. It's really everybody's preferences are different. Some people like to use pieces of soap instead of chalk. Okay. Right. So now the only thing we need to do is cut it out. And I'll just go in a circle. Not in a circle. Over the lines. And this is going to be your personal color that I will attach to the rest of your suit, and I hope that you will be happy about it. Do this last one right here. Now we can just take these out. Excuse me. Okay. And now this is going to be a piece of your color in a second. So, now, let's go back to our consultation studio. Hope you enjoyed this. Alright, I hope you have enjoyed that, and you had a little tiny bit of a look at how we work. And actually, I found the perfect shirt for you already. Would you like to put it on and try it on? Would you allow me to help you, please? Okay, thank you. Right, let's put it on. And if you could extend your left arm first. Actually, let me come from behind, if you don't mind. So, please extend. Would you like me button you up? Okay. Okay. Let me just fix your color. tight enough? Too tight? No. Try to move your head a little bit. Does it feel good? Okay, good. All right. And, let me just straighten it out here. Now, would you allow me to get you a present for coming over today and being such a nice customer? Yes? Okay. I would like to offer you one of our ties as a nice gift, a present. Okay? Right. Let me let you choose one, okay? These beautiful ties, and each one is very nice in its own way. Both of them have bluish in them, and I think that will match your color and the combination of your skin. I think it's gonna match your eyes. I think blue one will look better. It actually matches. It goes really well with your eyes. Would you like that one? Okay. Okay. And this one is so nice. It's a very sophisticated type of a tie. The fabric is incredibly smooth. Shirts. It has little stripes going all around. And even though it's a busy pattern, it gives it a more neutral, more classic style. That's actually not that hard on the eyes. I really like the length of it. I like and then glistens, but not too much, right? And again, I think it will look perfect with your eyes. Okay? Would you let me put it on you? Okay? We just put it around your head, like so, and around your neck. Can I please tie it for you? I think you're going to look amazing on your event. I promise you. Appreciate your business. We're looking forward to have more business with you. And I hope that you will be satisfied with your costume, with your shirt, your tie. I think you will. You'll be the center of attention that night. And as soon as we have the suit ready for you, I will let you know so you will be able to come and pick it up.